1978. Coming back, playing some Fortnite again. I'm just going to try to improve my skills a bit, because my skills are lagging. But that's why we play, so we can learn. So, let's go ahead and get into something. Oh, and don't forget to follow me and subscribe if you like what you see. That's always appreciated. I upload this on YouTube every time I stream. So, yeah, let's go ahead and play. We're going to play some Solid Gold V2 Solo. Because it's actually pretty interesting. Every weapon drop is a legendary gold tiered weapon. So, yeah. There's none of this. Well, this guy's shotgun is more powerful than mine. So that's why I lost. No, you lose because... you either suck or you don't. And I lose a lot. So. Oh. There's one of my alarms, because normally I'm leaving for work right about now. So anyways, let's go ahead and jump in and see what happens. So I accidentally made some chai tea today. I made my tea like normal. I make like 2.5 gallons of it at a time, stick it in the fridge in a jug. And this time I decided, what the hell, I'm gonna put in some allspice. I put in a bunch of allspice and of course sugar and just a little bit of turmeric, if I'm pronouncing that correctly, just because I've heard it's actually good for you. So yeah, I threw all that together and it's actually pretty damn good. It's got a nice chai tea taste to it. Alright, let's see. Where do I want to go? I don't know where I want to go. Let's go right there to that stinking little crater. I'll jump out about 150. Go. Boom. Right, heading towards that crater. It's just the old prison, I think it was. Let's see what we can do here. See. There's some people there. There's a guy right there. Ah, he got me. Damn, that was quick. I just got my damn weapon, too. That's alright. That's why I play. Go right into another one. So far, my actual combat skills are kind of lacking. I can get lucky sometimes. Most of the time, no, I do not. Like, that guy was just quicker on getting a weapon and came right to me and took me straight out before I had a chance to get my weapon up. Now we got a dance party going on. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna go for Pleasant Park this time. Go about 299 when the marker gets to where I'm pointing. Actually, I'll go a little bit sooner. And, now. been doing that lately. I'll jump out and it turns the camera some odd way. I think it turned it straight back from the bus. So, yeah, it kind of messes with your orientation for a second. I've also noticed the reflections there in the background. The reflections are off. You see reflections of what's in the foreground rather than what's actually back there. Shit. Weapon. I gotta just lay down a trap. Ah, what? Damn. Evidently, I suck. All the tryhards are playing today. Well, tonight. So, whatever. Second screen on my phone, so if somebody sends me a message, I'll be able to see it. Hopefully it doesn't show all my personal stuff on screen when I do. Yeah, second screen. Yeah, dance party. Oh, music description. All right, again, let's. You know what? Let's go for this shit again. Jump out at 150. Over this bitch. Oh my god! Alright, this is getting a little annoying. Literally can't do a goddamn thing without getting shot in the back. Sure, it's not very much fun to watch. Well, maybe it's kind of funny at first. But, you know, whatever. Let's try that for Tomato Town, see what happens. Let's see, anybody else? Oh, I see some. Of course, they're probably going to Tomato Town. Probably falling way back to the 19. Yeah! I got someone. Yay, they just stood there though, so I don't even consider that a fucking win. Fucking silenced pistols. So I'm kind of screwed here. Someone decides to hunt me down. Got a little shield, so that's okay. I see that shit. take bullets. Bullets are great. Too many pistols. This way it is. I got my minigun. It's not gonna do me a whole lot of good though, because I suck with it. I literally spray everything but my intended target. People. Hopefully, if I see someone, I see them before they see me, and I can shoot the fuck out of them. But I doubt it. Yeah, people's already been here for sure.
Burp.
Excuse me. What's up? Hope you enjoy my stream here. I'm not the greatest at Fortnite, but hey, what the hell? Find him. He's way the fuck over here. Yeah, it's probably going more towards the center. Either that or just waiting to fucking sneak up on me from behind when I pass his ass up. Except that one guy, I'm thinking is long gone by now. Gotta watch for scragglers coming up from behind because of the storm. Don't run into the fucking branches of the tree because they can stop you. Gotta do some running to get to the next spot. Not too bad though. Oh, looks like someone's up there. this fucking shit here. Alright, where'd this motherfucker go? Guys went. Ah, fuck. Damn. They fucking kill me so fast. Play another one. See how many shots I can take before I get killed. Even with all my shields. Yeah, earlier I was doing quite well, actually. Like I said, probably all the tryhards now. Everybody that plays nothing but freaking Fortnite. Of course, I play a little bit of everything. Little dance party. Fatal Fields. Yeah. Yeah. No. I'll go with Greasy Girl. Fuck it. And it's close to the path, so a lot of people will be jumping down there. But hopefully it's far enough away that nobody wants to jump right. Everybody jumps beforehand. That's my strategy anyway. Oh, there it goes. Okay, so there's at least one person behind me. He went to Greasy Grove there. Where the fuck's the entrance to this motherfucker? Go. Keep watching my back because I don't know when old boy was gonna come here, so. Aha! Well, I guess that's better than the sniper rifle. Some shields. Fuck's that clapping noise? Aha! That quacking noise. I think I got time for this. All right, here I go. Oh. I don't know where that came from. Gotta get out of here, though. Fuck that. Fucking serious. Yeah, I suck at this game. Let's see what I got. Adding stuff to this outfit. That's cool. Let's see, what do we got? Dance. Do, do, do. Popcorn. Loser. That. That. This. Alright. Give it another go. Yeah, I sucked with that sniper. I don't like that bolt action. I'm not good enough with them. If I had the automatic, or the semi-automatic, I might have been able to do a little more. Eventually. I still don't quite have the distance and mechanics of the sniper rifles. Now, I did pull off a couple good shots. Yesterday, I think it was. I actually got someone on the move for like 60 with a body shot. But, hey, that's pretty good. Dance party! Somebody's walling this up. Alright, let's see. Instead of this little thing right here. We'll jump at 60. That seems like a good time. Ah, why is it facing to the corner? Alright. Over Dusty Divot. Oh yeah, this is that fucking scrapyard or whatever. Hopefully we can handle this area either. At least get some kind of a weapon. Take off this way because this pistol kind of sucks. It's almost like a one-shotter. Not too far away, so I think I'll probably head to retail though. Stop by here real quick and see what's in here. Got 3 minutes. Got no mats. much. Got no shields, no nothing. Alright, so that's not much better. Oh, I got some shields. These guys already looted everything, I'm sure. Pistol stuff. Nobody wants the pistol stuff? I guess I'll take it, yo. Alright. It's like dusty div it is. Someone's been over there. Yeah, I'm done with finding anything actually good. Of course the motherfucker was behind me. Why would they be anywhere else? Jeez. Yeah. Trying to focus on the one dude and there's another. Right fucking behind me. I know making noise, too much noise can alert others to my position. That's why I crouch a lot. Oh yeah, it's party. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Dude. Shifty shafts. I don't like shifty shafts, but, you know, whatever. Loot Lake! Oh yeah. Loot Lake sucks in the middle of it. Because, fuck that. Let me fucking fall faster, jeez. I see other people falling faster than me. Uh oh. Oh shit. Good. Damn it. Fuck. That was some BS. Someone way up here. Where was this person at? Where's this person at? Where they at? Damn it. Oh! Oh! Well, that was a little better. Actually got some decent action there. Right. Pretty intense. I mean, I know I'm not very good, but still intense. Something's wrong with the matchmaking. I did that earlier. Don't know what's wrong. So, we'll try it again. Try again! Waiting for server. Excuse me. Oh yeah, dance party. Alright, let's see. Anarchy Acres. I have been getting pretty lucky as far as where the circle's gonna go. Most of the time, I don't have to run too far. To the farmlands. I'll probably have to run quite a ways from here. So, not seeing anybody else. Weapon. I better pick up my ammo. Second I don't, second I need them. Getting very lucky on the placement there. Circle. Why am I running so fast? Shouldn't be too many people coming up from behind me. I guess I'll pick that up for lack of better things to pick up. Could hide there. I don't really want to hide though. I want to learn to play the game rather than hide. Something up there. Thank you. Oh. Why can't I build? Converging on me soon. So it's probably not safe to be staying around here. Damn. It's coming right down to it, isn't it? So I do not have a good long-range weapon, and that sucks. I know I didn't check that farm all that well, but I mean, still. Oh shit. We're going to be converging real soon. Except for the damn ducks. Alright. So, where am I going? Come on, let me up the damn hill. Fuck. Be coming. Not so much the farm. Oh, let's see. Build. I really need me a fucking long range weapon. Got traps galore. I don't really even know how to use them though, so that sucks. Get this fucker. Hopefully I can see him. All right. Shit! Damn it! What the fuck? That motherfucker just fucking hung around and come back? Damn. Hope you fucking die. That motherfucker took the fuck off. Yeah, I saw that motherfucker fly away. So I had to come back. Oh well. Got two good hits on that one motherfucker though. And then that last shot was lucky. Very much lucky. I've been to the Flush Factory, so I'm going. Flush Factory. I'll probably have a lot of running to do from here. thing. So I probably won't have anybody around me. Oh, that's a lie. Is somebody already there? And they've already got weapons. I'm sure of it. Damn it. Motherfucker was pointing right at me. Fucking. Arrgh. Open up a door to a face full of bullets? The fuck is that? I know they can hear me, but I sometimes think people can fucking see me. Nah, they probably got a good headset on so they could tell which freaking direction it was coming from. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. If you try to whack me, I give you the looser dance. Tomato Town! Alright. Oh yeah. Oh, oh yeah. This lovely old tea town. I'll jump right now to you. Fuck it. Lovely, lovely tea town. I'm aiming for that tomato right at the very bottom of the screen. Well, there. Now you can see it through my health bars and whatnot. Thank you. fucking gun. Use the bullets. So far, I am well within the circle. But we don't know which way it's going to go. So... shit. Get the full shield up. You need me a long range weapon now. That would be most beneficial. Too bad there weren't any down there that I, well, that I could see. Maybe. Just maybe. Boogie bomb. Don't want a boogie bomb. Come on. Give me something decent. Something long range. So far, I'm in the clear. Oh. I doubt there's anything still left in there. But I don't really want to run all the way back just to find out either, so. I better just haul ass, get to this little check there. Maybe I'll get me a sniper rifle. Or maybe a rocket launcher. That would be nice. Nope. What's this? Ah. Okay, so there wasn't that. I don't see him. Anarchy Acres, it looks like. Fucks everybody at. What? Left. There's 12 left. Oh shit. Yeah. Shit. Shit! Why did that miss? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, because fucking rockets go through the ground. Bull. We're pointing directly at the fucking ground. Fuck, I took two guys out. Should have switched to my fucking rifle immediately and popped out from that tree. Fucking whacked his ass. Fields now. Retail row. I haven't done retail row in quite some time. We'll go in the southeast. That was bullshit. One shotgun to the face. I'm dead. Damn. Alright, so. I'm gonna go use the bathroom and grab some more tea, and I will be right back. I'm back!
Woo! Yeah! Yeah, boy!
Alright! So... I guess, let's play again.
Let's play again.
I'm a glutton for punishment, I know. I really am. So, what the fuck ever. Oh yeah. Oh, and we're off. I'll go to this lonely little place by Tomato Town. I will go at 45. So, I bet you that's the different ass construction yard looking thing. Get it? Fuck yeah! My lightning arc's coming off of my hands. My lightning powers. Fuck yeah. Okay, so that is that shipyard or whatever. I don't care for this place that much, but whatever. Nobody else here, it's alright. Use it. To the semi. Alright, so we got a little ways to go. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Take those. we've got a little ways to go, so I'm gonna make this my last spot. Okay, make this one my last. Let's do something. Give me lots of sniper rifles. I'll take two chugs. Alright, oops, I gotta go this way. Gotta get it. Got 30 seconds. It's a long ways to go. I wonder what this does. Come on, let me out. Alright, so I should make it. So everybody should be clearing out of Dusty Divot too. Because, well, at least part of it. Yeah, no, all of it. Because of the storm. So I gotta be careful though. I don't wanna fall in the crater, and I also don't want to get screwed. Well, I guess I could go in the crater. Nah, I don't need to collect those things that badly. So the storm is coming pretty good. Some nuts. I need that assault rifle. I got an assault rifle. So, Tilted Towers, it seems. Everybody's built their little forts up. Wonder who all uses them. Oh. Past Tilted. Watch out for snipers. I knew that was gonna happen. How did I know that? Because I fucking knew. Again. I just keep dying. A lot. I've made it to second place once. And I took out like three people. So, for me, that's fucking excellent. Because as you can see, I die a lot. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Uh-oh. Greasy Grill. Yeah, Greasy Grill. That's my spot. Get out of that house up on top of that hill. We'll see. Looks like there's a bunch of people on Greasy Grill. I might change direction. Fucking tilted towers. Really? Really? Yeah, that's what happens when you fuck around. I need another something. I'm gonna pick up another chug just because. Say. Come on, that's the fucking day of assault rifle. That's a fucking Bentley. Oh my god! So many assault rifles. Oh my god. What the fuck is going on? Seriously. What the fuck? Yo! Damn it! I couldn't fucking shoot him. Another.
Again.
All right. Yeah, that's me right there. The one hiding. I'm good at hiding and ambushing for the most part.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, where am I going? Again, I'll go Greasy Grove. Shit. Okay. Go at 255. It's on this fucking wall. Fuck! Couldn't fucking do anything with that stupid one-shot fucking bullshit. Fucking slow-ass pistol. Alright. Try it again. Boom Hop Rocks. Oh, that's purple fucking moon rock thing. It's like a crater or whatever. I'll do that. Sometime. I mean, what, two more? Two more, I think, is what I need. Oh, yeah. Dance party. Dance party. Go for that right there. I don't even know what that is. Go 270. Fucking mine. Where am I going? I don't even know. Oh, I think I'm going to that circle of shit right there. Man. Got ants in my house and they're annoying. I will kill them with a fucking trap. Okay, so I gotta figure out where's down to the spot that I want. Because I don't just want down. There's a fucking... kidding me? No, I'll demolish this whole fucking shed. Fuck that. Alright, give me a fucking weapon. Alright, I got grenades. I will fucking grenade somebody. I will grenade your ass. Grenade launcher. I will launch fucking grenades at you. Oh shit. There we go. fuck it, why the fuck did it not blow up? What the fuck? Okay, so grenade launcher sucks. Does make me not want to fucking play, because I'm stuck. And there's the conundrum, because if I don't play, I don't get better. So, one more round. That's what I'm gonna do. One more. Well, one more death. Hopefully, I can make this one a good one. Oh, yeah. Dance party. Oh. Dance party. Yeah. Dance party. Yeah. Dance party. Yeah. Boom. Boom. Dance party. Dance party. Dance party. I can do that dance too. So, you know what? Fucking Wailing Woods. Looks good. We'll go 40. No. We'll go 60. That's when I'll jump. 60. So that's the last one. I did get more of my Fortnite letters though, so fuck it. Well, yeah, I'll do one more since I had an ulterior motive for landing there. I could have landed somewhere else and did a little bit better. I'm sure. So, we'll do one more. One more. This is the last one. This is it. No more. Oh yeah. Alright, nowhere that's really all that great. You know what? I'll be sure just calling my name. Yeah. I do got a long ways to go, so I got to remember to get it. Very long ways to go. Lots of bullets. Shouldn't be anybody behind me. So we'll see if there's anybody up here. I don't think there is. So I'm gonna fucking loot. Found a rubber ducky. Alright, so I don't need fucking pistol bullets. I don't need pistol bullets. So, Tilted Towers is going to be a battleground. Is. I hear him. fucking bullshit. Two shots. Alright. That was it. So, I'm working on making a better show. I got a long ways to go before I'm halfway decent at this game. But, I will be. Because I'm going to keep playing. I'm going to keep getting better. Keep broadcasting. So, I'm going to put this on YouTube, like always. So, YouTube and Twitch. 1978 Game Freak 1978. Follow me on Twitch and like and subscribe on YouTube. And yeah, I'll keep putting more stuff out and it'll get better and better, better and better, I promise. But alright, take care everyone. I'm out.